EVA is our new AI product, which addresses the problem of employee behavior understanding and engagement understanding, analytics. EVA is a unique combination between subjective data and objective data.
What will happen in the next few years with, like, where do you envision this technology can go? What type of new use cases can open up?
We envision EVA as a personal business assistant to each employee and each manager in the company. EVA, observing millions and billions of data points of organization, having labels of successful and not successful outcomes, actually can learn a lot of internal wisdom of the organization. Moreover, with a 60-second short weekly surveys, which EVA AI brain generates and gathers information from employees by asking employees about something, it enriches that information. So in the future, we believe that EVA will become a brain, which actually it's a collection of corporate wisdom, which aggregates the best experience, best knowledge of best performers, and it will be a trainer, it will be a coach, it will be an assistant and advisor to each person. How to sell more, how to close deals, what's the best practices on publishing code, managing people. One of our customers, for example, it's a 270,000 people organization, financial organization. They are doing with EVA a little pilot on 25,000 employees. And their goal to understand best manager skills, micromanagement versus coaching versus rewarding versus all that. They have several hypotheses. What are the best managers' qualities? And so they will have actual confirmation from data-driven confirmation, what actually are surrounding the best best managers. So EVA will become coach and assistant to each person in the company, just aggregating the best practice from this organization. And actually, if this organization is okay to share their anonymized information with the community, then they also will get anonymized best practices benchmarks from the community as well, which is even more will contribute to their success.